It's nearly 12 a.m. and we've got to be up at 5:30. And we're off to Amsterdam.
Do we need to restart?
The safety instructions is live property and must be live on the aircraft.
Guys, we've arrived. We're just gonna have a little wander around. Neve's gonna show us a couple shopping places. Heineken music, where?
There.
Oh, I can see. We're gonna have a little mooch around and then grab some lunch at the junk food cafe. Vegan cafe. I'm not a vegan, guys, don't you worry. So we haven't actually made it to any sites yet, but we have spent a lot of money.
We have a problem.
In Bershka. Do you think? So guys, we've arrived in Hotel Piet Hien. It's a bit of a mix up already. It's a bit annoying. We ordered a premium room and we didn't get it. We just got the basic standard one. So, a bit annoying, but to be honest, it's actually really nice, don't you think? It's actually really nice. So, I couldn't tell you earlier, but wait. So, at 6 something a.m. this morning, I bought 2 Kurt Geiger bags. Wow. I also got, I know they look very similar, but they don't, they're completely different. This one. So, this one. Originally, £129, reduced to £40. We get to the till and the guy goes,
ladies, I have some great news. This is £24.
£24! So I was like, are there any else on offer? So I got this
for
£30! Completely different. Yes.
Pinch me.
Pinch me like one of your
French boys.
Jack. Only about 5 hours later. Like,
I genuinely do think it took us 5 hours, but we weren't getting ready for 5 hours.
We're not getting ready for 5 hours. We're not those
YouTube
people.
Videos,
we were getting ready for like an hour.
Even that.
So it's just because we faff quite a lot.
We do faff.
16 shots and a go goes.
No girl can tell me about my mother. 16 shots, we go longer than a ladder. Them nothing talk, but they real done that. Put.
So we're going to head out to the red light district. Tonight is our big night out. We're gonna go and again. There's so many floors.
Oh my God,
there's so many floors. We're gonna head out. We're gonna see what the town's about. So we're in the red light district. I've never done this before. Okay, cancel. She might chunder.
What the fuck?
Drink it. Drink the whole long? 30 seconds at least.
Oh, and I broke a nail last night. It's not looking good, guys. I've only had them for like a week.
I'm going. Oh, I'm gonna vomit all over your reception.
Are you ready?
I'm sorry if I look stupid.
We're now more alive than we were. I speak for myself. So the look I'm going for today is a robber sort of vibes.
I look stupid.
I've got a hood. Ready to go and mug some people and run around. So, we had a great night's sleep. We had a great breakfast. Feeling fresh as ever. How do you feel? I feel
stuck. I'm all stuck.
I'm not gonna lie, we haven't made the most of our days just yet. But we're gonna try and get onto a boat tour so that we can see the city from sitting down.
Apparently, I'm not allowed to speak in my videos because I'm not famous, so no one's gonna have the attention span enough to actually watch it. This is what Neve said. She's trodden on my vibe. And now I'm not really feeling the YouTube career any longer. Drop the mic.
Goes to Amsterdam, gets a McDonald's. This is her first try of the vegan burger. Vegan chicken burger.
Uh-huh.
It looks amazing.
Mmm.
It looks like chicken. It really does, look.
Compliments to the chef. Absolute compliments to the chef.
So we just came across what's called street waffle.
Yeah.
Is it a traditional one? Well, a tradition here. I've gone for Smarties and like biscuit on top. I'm not sure, but it sounds really nice.
Oh, honey.
How cute. Do you want to go ice skating?
I really do. I want a little.
Are you good at ice skating?
No, I think I'm quite shit.
I'm horrific.
I'm joking. I don't know why I'm saying that. I don't know why I said that. I'm not horrific. I'm actually an amazing ice skater.
You do it a lot.
Yeah, I go like 3 times a year.
Oh my god, I didn't know that.
Thank you
for coming.
They're
probably watching us in this class.
Do you think, is he radioing security, do you think? Why are they staring at us?
So now we're going to go to the Banksy exhibition. We're a bit sceptical because I swear Banksy paints it on random buildings. Yeah, buildings and walls around the world. You can't take it off the wall. So I'm not sure what's actually going to be there. Is it just going to be photos of it?
I reckon so. There's a big horse outside that you can sit on.
Ooh.
Do you think I'm in there?
I don't know what you're talking about.
In the Banksy Museum.
Oh, you've been?
No, but I've seen outside it. The horse. It's like a rocking
okay.
horse. Okay.
And then we're going to go into the Van Gogh.
Van Gogh.
Comment down below, guys. Is it Van Gogh or Van Gogh? Van Gogh.
Tune in next week to find out, which is great.
It's working.
Why does your face not look that weird? Where's mine?
We get together.
What are you saying, guys? We're in the museum. The Van Gogh Museum. We've only got about 5 minutes left and we haven't actually made it in yet.
Now rocking with. I ain't gonna never stop loving you, bitch.
So I guess they're coming back tomorrow, but yeah.
Goodbye.
Wait. Renegade. Go. 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 Hi.
Hi. Hello.
I'm a bit worried about people snatching the boat.
We found the cutest little canal. Why are you just posing? Yes.
Guys, what a setup. So we've got Dancing on Ice, and now we've just ordered, so we're off out to Sushi Sambra in a bit, but we couldn't last that long. So we've got some poke bowls, but yeah, it looks really nice. Right, it's our final night. We missed Sushi Sambra. We had a reservation for some food, but we ended up getting poke bowls instead, napping. And it's 11 o'clock and we're gonna go to the Sky Bar, meet one of Neve's mates, Jamie. Shout out Jamie. He missed his flight, lost his phone, and lost his passport. So, well done, Jamie. So we're gonna go keep him company.
Girl with all that.
Oh, no.
Hey, what you doing with all that ass? Let me touch it.
Wait for me. Teehee. Teehee. A sparkler for herself. She goes, can I have a sparkler? Because it's my 21st birthday. So she's just asked for herself to come out with the wine. Embarrassing.
Happy birthday
to Neve, 21st birthday. And to Jenny's 22nd birthday. And to Amsterdam.
And to life.
And to life.
And to
Soul Sisters.
Soul Sister.
Let me touch it. Oh, insert all of our TikToks from this weekend. Now. So we're feeling quite fragile from last night, so we decided to go on a river cruise. At present, nothing's playing out our ears, and all I want right now is fresh air, and basically we've just booked to go into a greenhouse.
It's so hot.
We're in a greenhouse for an hour and a half. It's our final few moments of our final day. And we've gone to the vegan junk food bar. We've ordered two different burgers. Once again, one beef. We're gonna mishmash. A bit of each. But it's so cute in here, guys. It's like literally, guys, fans. It's literally like pink and blue. Wow.
Thank you so much.
Wow. What is that? Yeah, this one is the chicken. Fake chicken, obviously. Right, and now we're trying the chicken one. Looks like that. It's got fake bacon as well, which I'm a bit skeptical of. I don't get how they recreate bacon, like what's in it? My eyes look really blue, don't they? They're not blue, they're green.
I'm not okay, there's no part of me that's okay right now.
Verdict, the beef burger was really nice, but the blue and pink chicken burger was way too processed. The bacon was, again, very artificial. I mean, it's all technically artificial, isn't it? It's all fake. Is this offensive to vegans?
I'm not offended. Hair of the dog.
We've actually found a gem amongst lots of very, very male orientated smelly pubs. So we've actually found this really nice bar which serves nice cocktails. We're currently waiting on Jamie.
Who's a idiot.
Yeah, so Jamie, Neve's friend, now my friend too. He's lost, so we sent him our location like
45 minutes ago and he's gone to somewhere else and said, oh, it's fine, I'll just get on a boat. Like, I need to get to the other side of the river. And we're like, no, you don't. You don't need to get on any boat. So whether he actually turns up is going to be quite interesting to see whether he actually does.
Here he is.
That was a
mission. There he is. Sit down. You've got your drink.
Sit down. Shut up.
No, you don't. You go first. No. All right, let's just, do you want to go first?
No, you go first.
No, it's fine. You go first.
What's the song that we both
do? I don't know what we're talking about.
Jenny from the Black.
Until Jenny from the Black.